place is enormous. I think we've explored these sewers to the best of our ability. Now the question is, where was... like, where did we come from? Okay, we came through this way. That was okay. That was a well. My God. We're gonna definitely use that because we're out of Estus. Oh. There's a couple ways we could go here. I don't think either of them are very good. And I don't remember which way to get back to get to the elevator. Did we just completely miss this the first time? Oh, look. Bond fragment, so we can unlock one of the 7 things that we should have unlocked before. All right, I truly, whatever those items are, I don't care. I'm just straight up guessing which direction we're going here. I'm stuck. Really? That's not the way. I had no idea which way to go. There was definitely... I think this was it. Yeah. Wow. I shouldn't have rested at that well, because now that's my run back. Well, did we still didn't find a key, did we? did find a key. What do you think of that? I don't know where we found it, honestly. But we found it, and that's the important thing. Wowzers. Somewhere over the moon. It's clearly where I've been, right? It's like a... I don't... That area... This area is terrible. But we have a bunch of souls, so we should spend them, because clearly we are deficient in some areas. I guess I could use up some of these essences I have too, right? See how many levels we get. Alright, and then can use maybe like a bunch of these, right? Get a couple more levels. Let's just use them up. I think we're getting towards the end of the game, so we might as well use them. That was one level's worth. Oops, wrong button. Use it all. One more. Or not. I guess we don't have any. That'll be enough, I think. There we go. Alright, I'll take it. That's my kind of setup right there. Use the... Wait, where is it? There it is. Well, right next to the gate. That's good stuff. Alright, so we came from... Alright, I kind of have my bearings here a little bit. There's a door here. It does not open. Over here to some dudes. Alright, so my guess is that I can't get through here. Yeah, it's not open. Okay. Alright, little green management here. gas this back up. There we go. Almost there, folks. Maybe? Or is this like a whole another labyrinthian area? Looks like we're still getting like older forms of Hadronite, which is good, because then I can maybe think about upgrading that one weapon. I mean, these areas look cool. I mean, my favorite part of this game is definitely the art. And like the graphics and all that stuff, it looks very cool. Right now it's kind of not good for the the green screen action, but that's okay. It still looks cool. I don't really feel the need to fight all these guys. Is there anything over there? I don't see anything. I don't see anything important. This looks like one of those red balls that explodes. Interesting. Oh boy, okay. Miss anything over here or in this direction? No, just the edge of the abyss. Oh my God. Wow, does he suck? Oh God. Oh my word. Let's go back and see what's actually in there. computer. Right? Like the things we've been interacting with the whole game. Alright, let's go back in just for a second. See where that elevator goes. It goes up. Hey, don't mind if I do. So it looks like that's obviously the back of Oh, really? I call 5 second roll on that one. Interesting. Well, we've unlocked that, so that's the other way around that way. My guess is that we can't do anything with this door still. Oh no, apparently we can. Want to. I guess we're close to the gate. I mean, that's good. Well, there's two wells back to back. That's fine. I'll take it. Nice head. I think I'll take it. Nice head. I think I'll take it. At least we're making forward progress. It felt like we were stuck for like a while, just wandering around aimlessly. All right, we got this. Excuse me. Weird. Oh, there's another elevator there. Neat. I thought that was someone I could talk to. But I was wrong. Yeah, I think we all saw that one coming. Oh. I just looked over and I saw the absolute disdain on my face. Activate this elevator. Now we can just go right back up here. box. You didn't even swing that time. Did I die? Oh, man. I will be, you know, I have enjoyed large parts of this game. I will be very happy when I'm done with it. About time. What is over here? Good God. Do not like those guys at all. Can I move? Just die! Just take me to the same exact place again? Basically. I mean, I have to go to the well. I didn't even explore, like, over there yet. Wait, yeah, I did. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. Let's go to the well. Cut me off at the pass. Oh, I didn't explore this area yet. Or did I? I don't know. I mean, I gotta be honest, I have no freaking clue where I'm going. this is apparently nothing. Itchy eye. Okay, I came up this way, right? That's where I came up. Ooh, okay, that's actually useful. It's actually incredibly useful. I'll probably stop soon. All those years of life, research breakthroughs, what's left for me? A breath of wind in the touch of dew in the fog. What? Okay. I don't remember where this is. And I don't rightly care. Okay. Although it's obviously another shortcut. Shenanigans on that one. Oh my god, please let this be over soon. I think this is the terrible shortcut. I cannot tell where. I mean, these tiny little entryways are like absurd. This looks pretty cool. Where is that? Let's activate this elevator before I die. Where is the portal in relation to this? I'm gonna get myself lost. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I'll tell you what. Let's use it. Find a different way. Anyway, you suck. Okay, so that way leads to bye. All right, so this is a little manageable. Oh, I have no idea where that. Nothing else over that way. Let's look over here. This looks important. Again, I have no idea. Somewhere is. That was weird. Did that activate something over there? Or was that the turned on? I don't know. Everything looks the freaking same. I don't know where the gate that I unlocked was. Is. I'm determined. Through this statue thing. I don't think that there's nothing up there. I'm declaring it. I'm really lost. Now I have really no idea where to go. Let's go back to that hub portal. The way? Yes. Okay. Maybe if I go out here. Was it over there? Yes, it sure was. Look at that. I'm not even dealing with those guys chasing me. I'm just going to go ahead and reset them. Wait, you know what? We have to go back. We have to get more healing. guess I can try to unlock that Ibon fragment that's back there while I'm here. There was more than one, though, wasn't there? I'm sure there was. Okay. We did that. No. Nothing new from her. Alright, we're just gonna go back. They wanted me to unlock all those Ibon fragment places things, they would have given me more of them. Not let me waste them on levels. That's how I'm looking at that. Okay. Looks like someone might try to fight me here. That looks like a gate. Heroic Essence. Okay. Something down that way. I was wrong. Still out of coffee, it did not magically refill itself here. It's getting a little late for more coffee too. Gotta work in the morning. I wanna be up all night since I'm like 87. Alright. Come at me, bros. Sure did. Oh my God. Area is way too big, way too long. All right, that's okay. I know where that is. Came in this way. Alright, so we didn't go this way yet. My God. Why is there so many freaking detours? I like an open world game as much as the next guy, but it just feels like this is the wrong way to do it. know better than to try to scratch an itch while taking an elevator. Oh, I forgot to, I wanted to check and see, if I could upgrade that other, that new weapon. Is that his attack? Oh my god, I don't know where. I'm just unlocking like the whole area. It's all gonna be like one big open concept. That's the hope anyway, I guess. Because these are all. These all seem like shortcuts. Like, I feel like I remember this. None of them are, like, convenient for... Well, that's not true. Okay. This one I know. Refill our Estus. Try one more time. Let's try that again. That was clearly a mistake. Every part of that was a mistake. Every one of these elevators I find, I keep hoping takes me to like the final boss of the game. And every time it doesn't, I'm mad. Where the heck are we now? For God's sake. Jesus. Recognize this spot. This isn't the spot I thought it was, but it's still clearly something important. Can't tell if I missed something over there or not. I don't recognize anything. Ugh. Another elevator. Sweet Jiminy crickets. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh. I'm dying inside. Thank you. Oh. Welcome to Platform Simulator 2022. I hate you. Close. Oh, what a freaking cluster, man. At least the things don't like zap you to the ground or something, so I can kind of maybe use them as a little bit of a tool. If I'm lucky enough to land on one, I guess. That now. How many of these are there? There's one more, it looks like. Let's hope I didn't miss it. Keep going. I'm afraid we're not quite ready for what awaits us at the summit. Okay, so we are missing one of the rings. Where the heck is it? We activated that one. I don't think we went to that one. Giant leap of faith. It's a stupid Ibon fragment, isn't it? Lore. Well, all right. So it's nice. I mean, I'm sure I'm missing a lot of plot actually with those. But if they wanted to reveal that stuff, they needed to make it like a little bit not so missable. So where the heck is the last freaking thing? There. Oh, sweet. Lucky. Are we ready now? Up it is. I could have just done that, huh? I forgot that was there. I forgot that quick. Alright. That's fine, though. We are where we need to be, finally. he looks awfully scary. So this giant circle must be the way back. Yeah, okay. Oh, wow. Let us resume. Guy's doable. Although, let's acknowledge the fact that there's likely going to be a second form. Thank you. those come at me too fast. Phase 2. It starts at half health. So the music changes. A little bit. close. I mean, it's definitely very doable. Ready for the next piece to start? Yeah, agreed. So we know that's coming. Some emergency life fragments. We don't have that many of them. Still mad from the last time. Couldn't move. This is a terrible attempt. Oh. Those orbs, dude. Buff before we're in battle this time. What else do I have? Do I have... Let's check one thing before we go back to fight him. Whoops. See if we got enough regular old hadronite crystals to upgrade the Billie Eilish. I don't have any souls. Do I have any left? I think I used them all. Ah, that's a problem. Okay, wait, no, we got some. That was it. That's all we got. Okay. Never mind then. Dramatic music is extra dramatic. So don't get greedy. That's the... I don't know what that was. Oh my god. Really? You're gonna spam these now, you punk? Did I switch weapons? I don't recall switching weapons. Thank you. So those orbs have like some sort of additional like freeze kind of thing, because when they were hitting me that time, it was like not I was not being able to move afterwards. All right, did I make sure I didn't like mess up my weapons here? No, I'm correct. Definitely worthy of the thunderous applause. That one was. Boss design 101 is, you know, make sure you can like hit the guy, even if he punishes you. You know, like when you have a boss that's constantly fluttering away from you faster than you can do anything about, that's bad boss design. I sure hope this guy doesn't have a set. I mean, I feel like he shouldn't be as hard as he is. Like, I'm a little shocked that I'm struggling this much against this particular phase, but I'm curious. I'll be... Because, like, it feels like it's taking everything we have just to get him down to, like... Oh, my God, what a stupid boss this is! Yeah, this is stupid. I'm getting mad. It shouldn't have hit me, I freaking dodged. go again. I'm gonna give this guy a few. Where the heck is he? Fragments came in handy. Let us atone for our crimes and your lies. What does that mean? I am now beyond sleep, and holy crap, I am moving so slow. I can jump. This looks like something. This actually looks like Other Side. Or something. There's something else this looks like, too. Without its pillars, this reality collapses again, and a great evil has been freed.
C'était sick.
But I freed the great evil by taking the pillars, didn't I? Journey has just begun. To be continued. What? In loving memory of Vincent de Luc Vautel. I missed it. Crap. We did it, everyone. Holy crap. GG. GG. We need more thunderous applause for that. Okay, so is that to mean that there's more to the game? Like, I've beaten the base game, is there going to be, like, DLC, or is this setting up for a Shattered 2 kind of a situation? Okay, so overall impressions, I mean, honestly, I've been saying this since I started playing this game. Very good effort. I mean, again, I'm fairly certain that this is the first game by this studio, and just really ambitious, huge undertaking for an indie game studio. They've done a lot here in this game, and it's a great start. There's obviously a long way to go for them. With some certain, like, game design points and things like that, but, like, man, truly, I can't say enough about the art and the style of the game. You know, it's a Souls-like, those are always fun, you know, combining, such heavy elements of platforming is an interesting take. Man, and probably the most frustrating part of the game a lot of times for me, as I'm not fantastically good at platformers, but like I think they've really they've got a lot of potential. I think there's a lot of things that I feel like, you know, for all my issues with this game, I think they've got quite a lot of opportunity in front of them to create some amazing games. It really was. This was a lot of fun. This game was a lot of fun at times. At times it was, making me pull all my hair out. So there's that. And I guess you got to have a good balance of that. It's like I said, it's just some there was some glitchiness. It feel like some areas of the game were rushed. Holy special thanks, Batman. Holy God. We're just in the A's still. So, I think, wow. I want to give this a solid recommendation to anyone who likes, Souls-likes and or, platformers. I know Elden Ring came out and it was a big step in the direction of platforming for the Souls series and for the, you know, FromSoft. I think that the developers of this game can proudly say that they did it first. So, but we've managed to do it. I'm guessing we've only got one of the endings. I'm sure there's several more. I mean, we did things a certain way, like with those temples. We took all the things, all the crystals at the end of it, as opposed to destroying them, which is what Yak Skellington wanted. Clearly not a good ending for him. So it doesn't seem like there's much of an ending right now. Like, I guess there's more. I mean, I guess the to be continued. We don't know that Jack Skellington is dead. We know he got taken by something. So whether that is going to be the DLC or the sequel, that remains to be seen. I'm sure that they're. I know they just released this game on a, you know, multi-platform. Like it was PC, and now it's on Switch and PlayStation and Xbox and all that. So you can play it any way you choose. Yeah. I think, I hate this. I want to let the... Nobody watches anyway, but I feel like it, especially with indie games, it's really important to let the credits roll. So, but we have a lot of Alphabet left to go. I mean, it seems like for an indie studio, they sure had a whole lot of people working with and or for them. But yeah, I think it was a good adventure. I'm glad it's over. I'm ready to move on to a different game. but I don't want... I feel bad because I feel like a lot of the stream was spent with me belly aching about things I didn't like about the game. That last area was not great. It was a maze. I got really lucky by solving it at the end. And apparently you have to... There's so many things that are left unanswered, too. Like, there's that other portal gate that looks unlockable. We don't know what happened to the portal gatekeeper who took all my crystals. There's a lot of unanswered questions, and sadly, like, I can't see me going through this game again to find out some of the... I guess I could blitz through it a lot quicker, I think, the second time, now that I kind of know the lay of the land and I know basically where I'm going, but I know I missed a lot of areas. There was a lot of things that got missed on this particular playthrough, so there's still much to explore. I hope that everyone enjoyed this playthrough. I know today, notwithstanding, I was pretty quiet on today's stream. So I apologize for that too. I wasn't my usual energetic self, because that's me. But I hope everyone liked the new green screen. I know it's not perfect. It's not to the same quality as you would expect to see on Twitch from some other streamers. So, but I think overall very fun game. Definitely gets a solid recommendation for me. Redlock Studios, you've done well. Thanks for playing. You know, I will play a sequel. If a Shattered 2 comes out, I would play it because, quite frankly, like, can I continue? I want to see what happens. I'm gonna do like a new game plus kind of situation. Oh, no, there is more. Oh, and Jack Skellington is back. Okay. So this, I don't know. Who knows? That's probably... I bet you that leads to a DLC area if they do a DLC. Let's go over here. I want to see what we unlocked over here. You can see the smoke. Messes with the green screen. I think a lot of it too is it's getting starting to, like, the sun has changed positions, obviously, because I've been playing for 3.5 hours. We unlocked all these, right? A lot of lore here that has no context at all. Okay. Well, I wonder what happens if we yank out the I-bond fragment now, huh? I do hope, I mean, I am discouraged by the fact that there doesn't seem to be a lot of knowledge of this game, you know? Like, I don't think that it did very well. I obviously don't know the numbers as far as, like, sales and things like that. But I hope that the studio gets to continue to make games and expand upon this world, because it's very interesting. There's a lot of intrigue here. I'm glad that they don't spoon feed it to you, but I do wish we had a little more clearer of an idea what was going on. And yeah, so I think, but I think that's going to do it for us today. It's been a little bit longer than a shorter stream that I promised earlier, but we did beat the game, so that's something. The next time you see me, we'll be playing something else, and yeah, that's how that's gonna go. But Calm Rick, thank you for hanging out today. Always appreciate it. Always good talking to you. Cougar, thank you for stopping in earlier, saying hi. Appreciate that. And anyone else who swung by to hang out and see the game, thank you as always. And yeah, we'll see you all hopefully next week. I think I'm trying to get back into the groove. It's been a rough couple of weeks here, so I haven't been streaming as much, but I'm glad we got to stream today. And yeah, we will be back soon with something else. Maybe green screen, maybe not green screen. I don't know yet. We'll see if I can get it to work a little better, maybe get a little better lighting, and we'll go from there. Alrighty. Well, thank you all for hanging out, and I will see you all very soon. Good night, everybody.